this position. It was just almost winning for white, in my opinion. Queen was here, and rook was on f2. And that's it. Look at this position. And this is here, and this is out. This was the position. So black played last move this. And look, white has fantastic, okay, maybe rook was on f1, it doesn't matter. Now if she plays this move, very simple move.
Then comes to f6, yeah?
No, and if you play f6, just takes on f6. And if you take on a pawn, queen e6, pawn up.
Rook f6 only.
Rook f6 takes, queen takes, and queen h5.
Queen
very simple.
H5.
And over. Threatening mate, g6 only.
Only move,
rook
takes.
Rook takes g6, and that's it. Rook takes g6, and then what? Just winning position.
No, this is bad news.
Well, maybe the only move is maybe queen f4, then just queen g5, and that's it. No checks, no nothing.
No, this is very bad. So did you find the position?
Which position you want?
From yesterday's game, Kosintseva-Kapsch. Position after move 52, not to make
Kosintseva-Kapsch.
A...